My name is Jennifer Magi. I'm from Daria Beach, Florida, and I go to school at Florida State University as an environmental engineering student. I am working in the Protected Species Division with the Hawaiian Monk Seal Research Program. And my particular project is super applicable to engineering, where they give me a problem and I have to figure out how to solve it, offer them different solutions, and advise them which way to go. They can't have eyes on this remote island right off the coast of Oahu, where they want to know if there are monk seals, if the monk seals are in danger, if there's a new pup, because they have to track the populations. I'm developing a remote monitoring system for them, so basically a camera system on this island. And some of the problems I have to solve are not having power, not having internet connection, and needing to withstand weather. In regards to the engineering, it's been a super awesome experience and very eye-opening to be able to communicate with people and do the background research and then need to convey that to a team and then get feedback and then move forward. It's cool to be able to work in the field as well as in the office and see the different aspects because NOAA does do so much. I would definitely consider this experience as one of the best possible internship opportunities you could.